Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Cyberpunk, it's so intense. Big poop on this fence. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. It's Cyberpunk. What are you guys talking about? Did Mario get murdered? Did someone kill Mario? That's too bad. He's an iconic character. Who killed Mario? Who's the new Smasher? Did they say who's Smash Boy? Smash Girl? Smash Koopa Troopa? Who's smashing? I need to know. We're in the live scene! Let's start the game if we're in the live scene. Mario got killed by Sephiroth. That's hilarious. Was that like what their promo thing was? That's so funny. I'm gonna have to look it up now. Why would he do that? Oh no! How the... Aha! I've learned things. Oh, no, I just turned it off. There we go. Meow, 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 meow. But no desktop audio, huh? Why do you lie to me like this?
Because the NCPD will not let that go.
Sneaky liar.
Not another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again. Poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma team scraping sight. And Impus.
Wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 wow. Sephiroth. Kill Mario!
How much progress have we made? I don't know. We're in the big leagues now.
Hey everyone, feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City called Kujira, or the Whale? Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters, afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course. Gotta respect the office.
Meow.
Anywho.
Why? So cheeky, Ruth. What's up, everybody? This is like a real club. Why even go anywhere? It's terrible.
Your girlfriend. Wearing high heels, blindfolds, and big gigs.
No problem. You buying or renting?
Renting. How much?
Relax. It'll go on your tab. Think I got just the thing.
Guys, I did some research. Everybody's got titties and peepees on their stream.
So...
Everybody had it. I'm not scared anymore.
Lizzie's. That the owner?
For now.
Not for a long while, no. And it's none too sweet a story.
Oh, now I'm just flat interested.
Real Lizzie ran a strip joint out of this place back in the day. Lizzie's Bar. Girls were paid right, insured, and had decent security. Good spot, all in all.
Let me guess. It didn't last.
No. Tiger Claws took care of that.
Tiger Claw.
Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls real bad once. No hesitation, Lizzie blasted the guy's balls off.
Yikes!
The gang came back the next day. Liz was done.
Tigers gave this place up to the Mox in the end, though, didn't they?
Sort of. The Moxes had to make a deal with them. Luckily, they kept their heads organized for it. Big boss now is Susie Q. The science state. Out of respect.
Oh, we got our glitches
Biz
back.
Booms to this day.
I had such hopes. I had such high hopes for us. But we're gonna go through it all. We're gonna see what we got here.
You wanna say something?
Hey, that's pretty good. Nice.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. No,
nice.
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn.
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
All right, Mateo. That's
what's up, Evelyn? Hey, girl.
Evelyn Parker.
Oh, she's eyeing those.
I knew it was you as soon as you walked in. Sense on. Only tequila I drink. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
All right. Let's talk shop. Do I have the charm?
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen.
You guys, I think it got rid of the jitteries. We did it.
No one asks. We're not here.
Nothing's wrong. Really.
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I just told you.
Virtual stripper lady. We're running on high.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy.
I updated all of my chipsets and drivers. Yay.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew up my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms.
Oh.
Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Let's just talk a bit. Well, you know what? What?
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere, not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And
what
if
am
they
I drinking?
Lose that bet,
water.
It's the last mistake they ever made.
That'd be a lot of apple juice.
I'm
no,
hoping
just
Dex's
water.
Intuition
just
has
agua.
Served him well in this case.
A little wowie.
Let's cut to the chase.
Boring, I know.
What do you got for me?
Boring ass
Your
water.
Target.
What, David?
I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Nope.
Classy Corp hotels? No. Out of my price range.
Well, the decor's to die for. As you'll see for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines.
Scream sheets.
Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
Let's see what you got up your sleeve, girl.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them.
Okay.
Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Where does he keep
Fine.
It?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough.
You'll see for yourself.
Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Yep. Okay, let's do
it. What's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Let me know if it gets
glitchy,
guys.
These are only good for fondling virtual tits. Jacking off to in those boxes.
Like anything else?
Jeez.
No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself.
This looks crazy.
Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Looks amazing. Mm-hmm.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant.
That's kind of doo-doo. But...
Why? You object?
No objections. Well, let's ask if we know him.
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You, know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement.
Strictly business.
Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Is this the one?
Judy will help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back,
Is this the one that'll get me struck?
V, this is important.
We're gonna risk
Judy's always been there for me.
No.
Always helped out. I trust her.
I do not.
But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget.
Uh-huh.
So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax.
Okay.
Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hello.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Hey, Judy.
compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
What's so raw about it?
What do you mean by raw? How's this differ from the ready-mades?
Huh. Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. Get to move around, look at things in detail. Editors use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Ooh, you cute! What are you into, girl? Yay, I'm glad we got rid of the glitchies, y'all. That makes me happy. Let's brain dance. Let's brain dance!
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay, profile away.
Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. 1 more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in.
Let's go!
You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Show me something! Let's do it!
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Beep! Let's go! Let's dance in our brains!
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay,
oh,
on
boy.
You go.
What's happening here?
Down, everybody, on the ground. What, I see you kissing the flooring. Money! Now! Or I will
Sorry,
fucking
lady.
Drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ah! Slow,
Yikes.
Deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
Okay. Don't warn me.
A flash of intense shock. I can still feel it. I remember. Fuck. That last second. Could it warn me how much it hurts to die?
Trust me, real death hurts much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine.
Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Got it.
All good. Neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash,
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Or to scan.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, that's from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. On you go.
Okay, right here.
Oh, clues. Okay. Sections of the tracks have clues in.
Excellent. Let's move on. Now, heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Six case of
Brosif
and a couple of zappers.
Okay, we have a deal today on two flavors. Cutty and Sergeant.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Look, you hit! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Yikes. This is pretty crazy. There's his homie. Shot him in the back. What a creep! What a creep!
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem.
Uh-oh.
Not what we agreed, Ev.
Don't trust T-Buck.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Because you say so?
Uh-oh.
Please, Judy.
Does that say Lizzie Jizz?
I'd never expose you to
Is
any
Is that
danger.
The full name of this?
You know that. Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll die.
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Uh-oh.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Yeah, Judy and Evelyn.
Judy and Evelyn. They're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen. Everybody's sketched out by everybody.
Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779.
Do
Secure
it.
Protocol?
Open that port.
Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
Yep.
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear.
Let's go, baby.
Ready to dance.
Fire
Hell yeah.
Up, Judy.
Let's do it. Let's figure out what's going on. T-Bug will guide me through it.
All right, V. Eyes
Come on, T-Bug!
Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
Oh. You look like a kind of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn. She. I felt her fear.
Yikes.
Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then. You shall perish for a good cause.
Should we just watch it first? Let's watch the whole thing first.
But make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Okay.
Finish. We shall see soon enough. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Wait.
Nightstand.
What did you look at there?
That's again. Moved it. That's.
What did he go back for?
Oh, got any candy left? That was pretty. Last time.
Bedroom.
Night again.
No dip.
Where is it? Where is it? Where do I scan his security? Got to find it. I don't know where it is.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus.
Is that it? I don't know. Not sure I'm the best brain dancer so far. The ceiling! Oh, it is on the ceiling.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
He's going back.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling through this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their SIGs. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
He's 96% robot man. Yes, the background music is making everyone anxious. This entire game is anxious. All right, we did it. Fast forward to sexy time over here. Wow. Are you stressed out yet? Do you like the stress?
I love for you to hear. So that death was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Where are you going, girl? Where you going, girl?
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing.
Oh, is she reading his messages?
You'll like this.
What love is.
What a creep!
Until you've learned the meaning.
Scan the data pad. Let's scan that data pad! Get it. Was that what I was supposed to scan? Rib dib dib dope.
Until you've learned the meaning.
Do I need to scan something else? Something yellow? Okay, stay around here, it says. What in the world am I supposed to be see- Oh, I'm in the audio layer, that's why. Boo. I don't want to be in the audio layer. But up data pad.
Manual details a special temp controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So Chip's gotta stay.
I'm enjoying the game. I have literally no idea what the fuck is going on. We murdered some guys in a meat plant because thermal layer. Okay, we unlocked thermal layer. That's good. So we're gonna use that thermal. I don't want the thermal layer though. I want to go back to the visual layer and scan his gun.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Yep. Now we'll switch to thermal. I like it. I have no idea what in the world is going on. It's okay. We've been playing since the beginning, and I'm lost. We're scanning the room for clues on the relic. But it won't let me go that way. There's just a lot going on. I'm sure it all becomes second nature. We're still just learning about the game. Where could it be? Scan. Oh, am I not in thermal yet? This is thermal. Right? No, visual. Thermal. What kind of clues you guys see? I don't see shit. Is it in his butt? Nope. Sir, is it in your butt, sir? Supposed to be getting here. I mean, I see these sparkly ass trees. Is that something? Is there something in these sparkly ass trees? Am I not there yet?
Yeah, I know. Anya. Okay, sit down.
Oh, there it is. Oh, what's up there?
Air conditioning.
We're detectives. We're detectives.
But no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Okay. So it's not in there. Okay. We got all kinds of temperatures in here. What about in there?
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Come
just
on.
A fancy ass fridge.
Just a fancy ass fridge.
Tip doesn't
Come on.
Match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
It's looking all right.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
There we go. All right, we know where it is.
Got the case here, guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work.
Good work, gang, gang.
Everything we need.
We did it together.
The editor.
Hand in hand, and hand in hand. Let's get out of here. Seen enough of this horny yakuza. He doesn't seem like a nice, sweet yakuza like our yakuzas.
Thanks, Judy.
Our yakuzas are sweet.
Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
This entire game makes Yakuza a game about Japanese mafia murderers.
Portable device for handling BBs.
Seem like the
I already uploaded your calibration settings.
The sweetest.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
The sweetest boys ever.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Yeah.
Speaking
Yakuza,
of harm's
yeah, it's
way.
Just Himbos
know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Hey, be nice.
We needed that recording, Judy. BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously.
I don't believe it.
If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead.
No.
I'm dead.
You're dead.
Judy, relax.
We're dead.
Nobody will ever know. Evelyn, please, no shortcuts. You go that route, City will always win.
Thanks to
so
the sub,
careful.
Gino, Bambino, 1211.
Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Who even sent me here? Who even sent me here? Was it Dex? Thanks to the sub, Kuro Visuals, if you're even here. You could just be random people subbing my channel.
Let's walk.
You might not even be here.
Well,
all right.
What do you think?
About what?
Think yeah. I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
Yeah.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
Fair enough. So what now?
What now?
V. Do this job for me. I mean, me alone.
Okay.
No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
Ooh. You want to phase out our fixer?
You want to fuck over our fixer. I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Ooh, sketch.
You don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows and actually follows.
Yeah.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody.
Yeah, I feel like that's
a bad
idea.
You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
I'll think about it, actually.
If I agree. There'll be hell to pay, for
sure. I'll think about it.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us.
Okay.
I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
All right, okay. Evelyn.
Good luck.
All right, Evelyn.
I'll go. I need a few words with Judy.
Woo, big level up. Let's go.
How things looking, Miss V?
What's up, Dex?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
Yeah. All right,
now
what?
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
All right,
Dex. See you, Miss V.
So where are we going?
Mm. 4 a.m. last night, Gina and me sitting at the bar, and she's rattling on about the bank stuff.
Man, this place is cool, but it's also super sketch.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
What? Is this not open? Oh. That's the seat.
There a problem?
No, Max, we're cool. We're totally cool. Ladies, we're cool. We're friends. Everyone's friendly here. Everyone's cool. What's that? What's the Bartmos connection? You guys, we haven't done a single... We haven't done a single side quest. You want to do one? Are we allowed? Have we even passed the prologue yet? No, we can't. I don't even know if we passed the prologue. Let's go to the afterlife. Hey, man, nice car.
Please, my kid.
Believe in traffic laws. Traffic is for the weak.
This is intense. I'll change the channel. Park.
Don't.
Sidewalks are mine! Sidewalks are mine!
Ella tengo planes para esta noche. Sí, mamá.
Whoa! That guy was freaked. I hear Jackie. I hear Jackie talking somewhere. What's up, Jack?
About time, chica.
Let's go. How's Mama Wells?
What's new with Senora Wells?
You know, she's
worried about me. Whatever. Can't help yourself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys.
Yikes.
It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying.
Well, you are a literal criminal.
That's done after tomorrow.
And murderer.
After life, here we go, baby. Yeah!
We have arrived. Major leagues.
Look at that smile.
Does not get any higher, Jim. And you know something else? You fucking earned it, chica.
Yeah. What?
Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on.
Thanks. We fucking earned it. Now I'm gonna walk through your body. I'm gonna walk straight through it.
Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Really, Jackie?
What?
Told you that myself.
Oh, for reals? Ah, shit. That must have been ages ago.
Just the sheer volume of shit going on is wild.
And who am I, you clown?
Are you guys, like, related?
Name's B. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh. Is that supposed to sound familiar?
Okay.
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo.
This is it. Best leave ever.
Joy to Night City. Right there. Beating. Hear it?
This is the heart of Night City?
Susan Forrest, Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand.
Hey. Grab a seat. Give a sec.
Fell asleep on that same bar.
Good breath. Are we here? Yeah, alright.
Looks like we're up.
Man, I'd punch somebody in the neck for some sushi right now. Rah!
You see that old lady
right in
there?
The talk box!
That's Rogue. Best
for a little California roll. That's not even real
thought
sushi.
Dex was the best.
What I wouldnldn't do.
Rogue was lining up jobs
for a caterpillar roll.
Shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
In a nice sushi restaurant.
What can
at
I get
the bar.
You?
Hot sake.
Two tequila old fashions with a special
Sapporo and a frosty glass. A little Toro.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Ow! I want it!
Somebody did their homework.
I can't have it!
It's like the dog ate mine.
There's a deadly virus out in there in the world!
Edition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
I miss it. I think it's like the oldest club in Night City.
How long's the afterlife been around? Half a century?
Longer. Don't know by how much, though.
Gotta be the oldest club in Night City.
And the most respected. Don't forget that bit.
Say I wanted to have a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Good question.
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. It often be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
Let's see. What do we do? Guess there's not much. There's no such thing as living legends.
Guess dying's a small price to pay for going down in history.
Gotta live like a legend first, though, huh? Death. It's nothing but the final flourish.
Nice. Let's go to Night City, baby.
To Night City.
And the afterlife. Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You want to write down my recipe?
Sure.
I'm a little woozy.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Oh, that's a gimlet.
I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Oh.
Mr. Deshawn, see you now.
Okay.
Mr. Deshawn, no like wait.
Thanks.
Not reacting to the game awards?
This way.
I'm not overly invested in awards.
Damn, Holmes. You're huge. Work out?
I've been madly,
Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
Oh, shit. Man, I got a bad vibe about this.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard Eddies, as per usual.
Like, I've won a fair amount of awards in my time.
Well, if it ain't
Miss
V.
Quite a few of certain
whole
kinds of awards.
Whole family in one place.
The rest of it's just so political. Like,
first
gives
time
a fuck.
In real
sometimes
space.
I see these. And the flat. I see these nominations,
Let's
and I'm
see
like,
these bad boys.
Really? Really? Boss Baby was better than A Silent Voice at the Oscars?
Miss V?
Really? Boss Baby?
Alright then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help back at the scav hunt.
A few Reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us.
I mean, like, I'm happy for the people who win them. Like, I'm sure if I win, you know, if I were to win a game award, I'd be like, yay, thanks so much, I appreciate it. Like, I think it's cool, but I
Sweet
don't
booth.
Necessarily
Is soundproof?
Jackie.
Care.
Now, Mr. Wells.
Especially
right.
In voiceover.
We're gonna be going over some sensitive material.
Especially when, like, the awards.
But if it's
are,
all
like,
right with y'all.
Game Arts
I'd like
awards
to start
are better.
With a question for Ms. V.
But then, like, the
Evelyn
Emmys
Parker.
And the Grammys.
How'd you fare?
And stuff, which I've been on shortlist for.
Well, as I could have.
It's like.
I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza inside.
Like, really?
Like,
this random celebrity who could barely read a
Bug
page.
Already filled me in.
Got nominated for this shit.
So you know
go,
the target. Yorinobu Arasaka.
Especially
the Emperor's
voiceover.
Son. And
like,
Eric
best
Harris.
Guest star was definitely
Man,
John Lovitz on
no
Adventure Time.
It
like, yeah,
Evelyn
sure.
Parker's special
Sounds good.
Friend. So she just want to see what's good, or so was there good. Something else?
I sound bitter, but I'm not.
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings. One night, sipping champagne with Yorinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Didn't beat a silent
Struck
voice? It's just Boss Baby got a nomination.
You saying we putting
voice.
Two and two Didn't. Together and getting five?
I'm like,
some part of the equation's missing then, clearly.
Really?
That's why y'all gotta fix
too.
It.
I'm like,
anyone try to fuck you?
They're not really
they
watching.
They first
gotta
fuck their way through Dex Deshaun's 300-pound ass. Anything else?
I'm gonna not run Parker up the tree. I'll say, yeah, that's it. Let's go.
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what she was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
There are a lot of,
Go on now, don't be
Here
shy.
Goes
Great actors. I think Game Arts Awards won.
Me and Dex
good.
Have already covered the fine deep. Ops-wise, should be a
Who's
stroll
up?
On the
Laura,
beach.
Laura, Ashley.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza.
Who are they?
You'll
people?
Stroll
Hades
right
people?
In thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
It goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
Penthouse. How
do
we
get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security.
All right, T-Bug.
If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Compeki's dweller. Elite runner monitoring the hotel subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Okay, feel brought up to speed?
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same, and non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
You know, I'm gonna push it.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. Who got the flathead? Who pulled the intel from the brain dance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son. We are the job.
And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plane and intel? You sure you want to go down this road? Hello?
Jack's right, Dex. We ought to get more than 30.
I'm going with
Jack. We deserve more.
Fine. 35. And that's my final offer.
Woo, he bent!
I can live with that.
Hell yeah.
My final offer, too.
Hell yeah, he bent a little bit.
Been a while since I got a run for my Eddies. Actually kind of fun. Last thing. Compecky's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates. The works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride.
Oh, yeah, dice guy, yeah.
Inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Chido.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
Nice.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet. So don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either.
Ooh, you big boy.
Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms.
All right, here we
Any
go.
Other issues? Now's your chance.
Nah, I'm good. Let's go.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
Hell yeah.
So you ready to get going or what?
Yes! Let's go.
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
Hell yes. Let's get to Kinunu. Let's get to Tinkai when I get to Kinunu. How long is it gonna take?
Welcome aboard this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links.
Come on, Kinuna! Stick my link in your hole, Delamonte! Let's go!
Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
What's got you all excited?
What's got you so antsy?
Hang on. Watch this. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh, well. Trust me. You'll mow down an army of Zaka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Nice.
Celsius, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
Okay, Nanu! What one?
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh?
Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
That really your be-all and end-all?
Huh?
Dex managed to buy you off that cheap? With a suit? A limo? I don't know, hey. Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
We're not on our way to some party, Jack. We're about to pull a major heist at Arasaka.
I'm all over.
For real, V? See me as that shallow?
No, I don't.
Let me explain something to you, V.
No, we're friends.
My whole life I've spent this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
I'm sorry, Jackie.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful.
Okay.
And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
Loud and clear. I want more Aristotle.
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Kinanu!
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service. And
Kinanu Nenu!
I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh?
Yep. Hold that for me, Delamain.
All right, Hannah. Let's go.
Let's go! I'm sorry, Jackie. Hello.
Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
Do this deal or what?
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department rep. Papers are for the flathead.
Welcome to Compeki Flat.
Suggesting it's my idea? Do you hear yourself?
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
Think of all of the time, all the details, and scan everything.
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
I don't intend to explain myself to you or anyone else.
Actually, we have rules, see? And they say you have to.
Uh-oh. You are here to see Taki-san, am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, ma'am.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please.
Are these people...
The name on the reservation is?
Or robots?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part...
What's
the plan? Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Senorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With the delay on Medikey because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
A nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Hannah.
It's a better work, Netrunner.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Better get going.
Come on, Kinuno.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Hannah?
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
Drums?
Sushi.
I did not seduce her.
I want sushi. Over there. Jackie, can we go get sushi?
Jackie, can we get sushi?
The top of the line, though.
I don't look too shabby.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table.
Thank you.
Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day. And we, close this deal.
All right.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Shit. Looks like some fucking traveling salesman with this case.
And when I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think? Making the other customers uncomfortable.
Good! Because this affects them too. It'll slap everyone in the face.
What's gonna slap everyone?
You want to know what a bearer of bad news looks like? What's 400 yards long, weighs 100,000 tons, and is nuclear powered? The answer's docked in the bay.
This guy's hammered.
Hanako Arasaka decided to take a little vacation.
Big deal.
Big deal.
Don't know how big just yet. And by the time we do,
this bartender has had enough.
It'll be too late. Screw this. I'm gonna get some sleep.
Nice shorts, dude.
Evening.
Evening. What can I get you, baby?
Baby!
Let's see what you got.
Of course.
Oh, you can order drinks, get some food. That's good. Things that you might need. How much money have we got? Hey, we got 5 G's. What do we want? Consumable. We've got so much. Ooh. Hey, I don't want any of that. Cool, though. This guy's a cool-looking guy. You're a cool-looking guy.
A private jet from Seattle. She can appreciate anyone in
that. The guy's a douche.
A Bosch, a Manet, 2 Basquiat miniatures, nothing but your classics.
Did you put something in my mouth?
This world is wild. All right, let's go, Jackie. Yeah. Let's go.
As a co-initiator for rise or success.
Let's go. I mean, we're in the suite, right?
Fuck.
Aren't we?
Yeah.
I just pulled a Final Fantasy.
Absolutely.
Good. In that case, be at the room in 15 minutes. Call us a mirror and camera.
I guess we're going to the apartments. Oh, man. Sushi burritos. Ugh. Yikes. Those can be good, I guess. Where's my room?
About time.
What's up, Jackie? Where'd you go? Come on, dude. This is definitely an RPG.
Про заражение под Новоиркутском они врали. Про аварию на Бакунинской 3 врали.
I don't know nothing about what he's saying. That's Russian, son. That's a rich.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Let's go this. Let's go this one. Let's go this one.
Where's the shaft?
Come on.
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Yeah, let's go.
Flathead prep to go.
Almost there, chica.
Flathead prep to go.
Almost there, chica.
We want an entry point for the flathead, huh? How am I looking? I want to see myself in my suit.
Weren't you supposed to look for the shaft?
Yeah, I'm looking at myself in the mirror, okay? Leave me be. Jackie? My friend? Who I like very much.
Still nothing? Come on, can't be that hard. To look for the shaft.
Hey, would you be nice to me? I thought I was looking for the shaft. I don't see it. Oh, there we go.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set.
Let's get that flathead in there.
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Let's go. Get me in there.
Little gonk stock.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control.
I knew it!
Take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Who?
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost.
How do
of
I...
any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look?
People will start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I...
Y'all don't notice that? Y'all don't notice that? That robot climbing on the ceiling?
Okay, flathead's in.
I'd notice that little creep.
What makes you think it was for you? He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside said,
bug?
Sorry
got
for
a
the
hitch.
Mess.
What now?
There was blood
housekeeping's
everywhere.
In my way. But at least he left.
I've got a distractor. Let's see what's on the subnet.
Used condoms? All right, on it.
Where's the damn justice in it?
What would you say to a TV?
I'd say, keep looking.
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Who?
Somehow I doubt it.
You know. Good-looking, filthy, rich.
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality controller.
Cream, yeah.
Meaning you're no Arasaka. Men like him are always single.
Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
I'd give him a ride and wipe him out.
What a little creep.
Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Okay. Do it, Flathead.
Cat.
Oh, that's right. Flathead's has like a stealth module on it, doesn't he?
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpack.
That's right. He's got a stealth module. Go. Watson whore. There he is. Nice work, you little creep. Hit it. Go. Get it, my little spider friend. Alright, what's next?
Okay.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Go, Flathead, go. I love Flathead. He's my little stealth spider robot friend. He's my bestest friend.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Go, Flathead, go.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Okay.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
Wow.
Why not? What do we do now?
Neutralize him. Use the Flathead to jack into him.
Oh, snap.
I'll flash freeze him with a demon. Old lingo, don't ask.
Dweller won't realize something's up.
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drive a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the Flathead in there first, though.
How do I get him in? Can't get him in through that grate shaft? Okay. Aha.
Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the Flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam.
Meaning that grate I've already found. There he is.
Flathead into the chair, V. Jack.
Get him, bro! Get that little creep! Get him, Flathead. Get him, Flathead. Fuck him up.
Ooh. Got him. Love those demons.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Flathead to Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Poop in his mouth, Flathead!
Así es como se hace.
Ooh.
How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug.
Brain hurts.
How you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Who are we gonna have to murder, gang?
Just sit down.
I'm feeling a murder, come on!
Thanks, I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit.
Feeling a murder! You know what, though? I do need to level up. I haven't leveled up in a hot minute. What are we leveling up, gang? We're taking this body to a 10. We're just taking this body to a 10. Boom. Taking it straight to a 10. We're gonna bring our, our tech ability is trash. We're gonna bring our cool up. We're gonna amp up our cool. Let's see what we got in intelligence in terms of perks. Unlock the mass vulnerability demon, which reduces the physical resistance for all enemies in the network by 30% for 3 minutes. Damn, those are big breaches. How cool can we get? Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. Allows you to prove non-lethal aerial takedowns? Allows me to throw knives? Yup. Take that, please. There's gotta be a lethal version of this. It's cold blood. Increases all resistance by 2.5 to cold. Reduces weapon recoil by 2.5 per stack of cold blood. Ah, I don't know. I don't know if I care too much. Spodermine. I could be a Spodermine. Reduces the amount of stamina consumed in blocking melee. Increases melee damage. Yeah, is melee gonna count for weapons? I need to know. Do you guys see any swords in here anywhere? That's what I need to know. Reduces shotgun recoil. Reduces damage to torso. Increases movement speed. This is all shotgun city over here. I need to know. Wait. Reduces stamina cost of blocking attacks using a blunt weapon. I don't give a shit about blunt weapons. I want to be ninjas. Who makes me a ninja? Reflexes? Blades. Okay, so we need to amp. Okay, yes. Strong attacks with blade deal 30% more damage. Yes. Yes, I want to be a blade master. Yes. I want to be a blade master. That's our destiny! That's our destiny, to be a blade master! So we're going to have to amp our reflexes, gang. All right. We're going blades. We're going to be a samurai ninja. Body and blades. Body and blades! That's our future. Body and blades. Spodermine. Spider-Mion. I spent a long time as Spider-Mon. Spodermine. Spider-Mion. Spodermion, meow, it's Spider-Hell. Oh, look out. I am a Spider-Man. A few hours later.
Why'd he give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Where you go, Jackie?
Yorinobu Arasaka.
Jackie, where are you?
I mean.
Oh, God.
Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
The same thing with the Valentinos, didn't you? Yeah, I don't like that one. I like the street kid one.
Ah, fuck him. Why do I need to care about some bougie prick and his street kid fantasies?
Must have been a who, huh? I'm Yorinobu Arasaka. Would you folks like to join my gang? Poser with court protection. And the name, too. Steel fucking dragons? Oh, man. A wannabe gang goon's wet dream.
Got bored of being rich, then got bored of playing tough.
Fucking tourist.
Yikes. Tourist or not? He just walked into the lobby.
Uh-oh.
And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
That better little spider dude. Let's better be crawling here in a second. Oh boy, gang. Hey, I feel like we're getting into it.
Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
How about that stick up the ass?
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
Let's do it. I feel like we're in for a scrap, y'all. Jackie, could you be any slower, bro? I know we're soaking in the ambiance here, but come on. Oh boy.
There's the awkward silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay, so why'd the Rocker Boy's output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure as shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe.
Now let's go.
And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
I'm going fast here. It's stressing me out.
Bingo! Got something ejected. Come here, V.
No.
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it.
Let's do it! Let's do it! I'm pumped!
Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh, fuck.
We got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this.
Yo, this is not good.
How much longer, T?
Shit, not good. House bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. I'm guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Oh, they're coming in that door.
Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar. Try that.
You fucking kidding?
No. Inside it now.
Jesus. Oh my god. Come on, Jackie. Get in here. There's no way Jackie's squeezing in here.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
Oh, no!
I thought Atom Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Wars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bucko, we got incoming.
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor.
Oh no.
Yet another ass-licking legend.
This is.
Now this could be soundproof.
Shut up. Aw, Jackie looks scared. I'm scared. Oh, we're in trouble, guys.
Oh, fuck.
外してくれ。
荒坂様、まだボディチェックが終わっていません。
私の息子だ。
例のものを回収しましょうか。
私がやる。言ってくれ。
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Close.
Too close. If he'd have sniffed us out.
But he didn't. No, quiet.
Please go away, Atom Smasher. Please.
Unfucking believable. Saburo Arasaka.
私が気づかないとでも思ったのか。
そもそも俺のことを気にしたことなんかないだろう。あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。
よりのぶ。
どうしてここへ。じきじきに俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。
出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう。
自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。
貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。
What did we steal?
俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだろ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の向こうには目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。
He can kill his son.
この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
Oh shit, you killed your dad! Patricide, bro!
Taking over the Arasaka family clan? Oh my god! This guy's a real piece of shit. You really buying in on that? You know he's not buying it. You know he's not buying it.
What the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just offed Subaru.
What?
You guys are in some... deep shit right now.
Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
What do we do? What do we do?
Bug, need you to get us out of here, now!
Give me a sec!
We don't have a sec!
Fuck!
Okay,
the
got something.
The fucking Arasaka's dead. Weird to even say it.
Come on! Come on!
Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder... Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 not now! I've been made!
Bug!
Oh, boy!
Just lost T!
Fuck! Fucking major leagues! Happy now, Jackie!
Ah! This has all gone very badly! Come on, come on, come on, Jackie. Jackie, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Ah!
Oh my god. Oh my god. We're in so much trouble, you guys. We're in very much trouble. Aye.
Watch it.
Shit, there's this other guy. Oh, he's gonna find that body for sure. Where is he? Where do you go? Here?
What did I say? Chicken feed.
Yeah. Thanks. Well, forget trying to pilot this thing. I don't know what I was expecting.
Give me that samurai sword!
Unauthorized access attempt detected.
No! Give me that samurai sword right now!
Personnel will arrive shortly.
Chingada madre!
Why can't I take it?
Gotta get out of here now!
Give it to me! Why can't I go in here? Why can't I get that? Come to me. Why you say no? Why you not like me? I thought we were friends. Jackie, get that thing for me. It's right there. There we go. Jesus. Why can't I grab it? Guys, glitch city. I want this. It blows at me and it says, be mine. It says, be mine. Ugh. Okay, I gotta gear up a little bit here. Okay. I gotta see what I got here. Let's see if I have anything better. Everything's locked right now. I can't do anything. Let me change my weapons up. Holy shit, what is that? Ooh, I stole it. I took homeboy's super pistol. Okay. Got that. What's my alt? Katana. Great. Did I grab anything else? Nope. Okay. Okay, I'm good with this. This is fine. I'm okay with all of this. Can I save? Tell me I can save. Yes! Okay. Alright, I feel good. I feel good. Ooh. Scary. Take this too, for sure.
try this dance one more time. Nice. Are these the same? Exact same. Okay, so now I should be able to go. Beep. Aha! Yes! The way of the blade! We got this, gang. Why can't I grab that thing? Baby girl. Hi. What'd you say? Who's a dirty birdie? Do you have a Christmas ornament?
She does. She's being very careful.
Come here. You want to say hi to the nice people? You little crawly McSmallers. What are you doing? What are you doing? What do you got? Did you get a Christmas ornament? Did you get your Christmas ornament?
Where are you?
What?
Where are you at?
In the game?
Are you just talking? Oh, there you go.
We're trying to find Kinunu. We're trying to get to Kinunu. And I don't know if we're close or not. But I'm done at 7 no matter what.
Oh, okay. That's what I was wondering.
Do a late dinner? Do you want to order some sushi?
Sure, where from?
Let's find a place. Why don't you sing a song with me? Why don't you sing a song with me? Oh, you're so mad at me. Hey, Grumbles. Can you sing a song with me? What do you want to sing? Can you sing? Let's sing Old McDonald.
Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, had a pet, E-I-E-I-O. It was an old.
Yeah! Let's sing bingo together.
There was a power had a dog and bingo was a night.
The hits. Ready? One more. Sing the ABC song.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Did you barf?
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, N, Z, no, A, B, C, next time, 1, 2, 3,
nailed it! Meow, 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 meow! Who's a big girl? Who's a big girl? Can you tell everybody what we've been learning this week? Where does pee-pee go?
Pee-pee goes in the potty.
Yeah, pee-pee goes in the potty. Hey, where does poo-poo go?
Poo-poo goes in the potty.
Yeah, and what do you say when you need to pee-pee? What do you say? When you feel pee-pee?
Daddy, I had to go pee-pee.
Yeah! That's so good! So you're so smart. No diapies. What a big girl. Such a show-off, though. What a show-off! What? Oh, yeah. Pull her back. I had that around my wrist.
Around your wrist.
I don't know if this is appropriate. This is the brutal and raw, but she can't really see it. She has no idea what's going on. This is the brutal and raw cyberpunk content everybody
like
wanted.
What?
Old McDonald.
Oh, right. And
so something very bad just happened. This guy just killed his dad. B-I-N-G-O. B-I. Are we gonna have to jump?
Yep! That's fucking high! Shit!
I've got headphones on, don't worry.
That trauma?
They're here for Sapporo, they're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us.
And a wife? A pregnant wife? Uh-oh!
Security protocol on the Unisha!
Uh-oh! Whoa, boy! Let's go, Jackie! Oh, Jackie, we're in trouble! Oof! We're in trouble.
Oh, shit!
Ugh! Close one!
The relic! Madres! Oh, this ain't good!
No, it's too late. I'll try to work out.
Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%.
Again?
Fucking dropping. Carajo.
No, I was working.
Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
Dinner.
Kabeki's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip integrity's in. Jackie?
86%!
86% and dropping!
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do.
What?
One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
Uh-oh.
What the hell are you talking about?
Okay.
The relic can't be isolated. It has to be nested in a safe environment.
Well, someone's gotta do it. Padre, el Hijo, y el Espíritu Santo. Amen.
Uh-oh. Is Jackie doing it?
You okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep.
No.
But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Thanks. Yeah, great tip.
Del, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Plump.
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby.
Poor Jackie.
We can't stay at the garage. Now we best be quick.
What are you grumbling about?
Oh, what I see. Great. Now let's get out of here.
Come on, let's go. I think we're gonna have to turn it up here for a minute.
Attention. Code red has been
corrupted. Watch it.
Securing the floor. Clear.
Please remain in your room and follow all instructions given by staff.
She with that she went down at two, or a little before.
Yurinobu Arasaka has been evacuated from the premises. I repeat,
yeah, 2.5 hour nap. We had a big day. It was exciting. We went on a big walk.
How's going on
she
there?
Told me she was tired when she was that in the bunker. Cookie, we don't eat cookies in this house.
Careful now.
Taking this guy first.
Attention! Code red has been.
What do we have here? Pilots are coming in handy.
And follow all instructions given by staff.
We like to be swarming outside.
Got it.
Baby steps, V. He's watching. This way!
Did you check the Zen rooms?
Yes, all clear.
This is a lot of stealth.
Nothing
right off
strange
the bat.
Out of the ordinary.
Well, the doors to the terrace is damaged.
Then take another look.
What's this breach protocol? I think I need to just distract the enemies.
They got eyes on this.
Shit, shit. Nope, nope. Whoops, sorry. Sorry for... You didn't hear that. You heard nothing. Got it. Subscribers to YouTube? Like 26,000?
Code red. It's been initiated. Throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please.
Is it off? Or not? Is it off or not?
Remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Hey, but hey, dude, don't worry about it. That guy. Sorry, dude. This all went very badly, guys. This all went so badly. I have not seen Hamilton, nor do I know the music.
Watch out, ah! Marcus.
No Kinunu yet. No Kinanus yet. I don't know when he arrives. Healthy as we get, gang!
We got a pop! Break ranks!
Oh, the way of the blade!
Jackie?
Finish this with the blade! Ah! What's this guy doing? Oh, hi, Jackie. Where are the blade? Where are the blade? I'm never playing this game any other way than the way of the blade. We did it, guys. Do you think Lenny's, babe, do you think Lenny's old enough to develop memories? Do you think she'll remember me screaming Way of the Blade? My earliest memory? One of my earliest memories is being in the
back. I'm here for ya!
The back of my mom's car. Listening to a Disney,
attention,
like, book
Code
that
Red
had a cassette tape that went along with it.
Peggy Plaza.
And it was
Please
one about cowboys. And it was like a Old West.
Given
Mickey
by
and the gang were in like a cowboy.
Contact! No. Contact!
My bye, Papa. Ooh, that stung. I don't want it. Ooh, I... Bye, bye, baby. I love you. I'll be in a bit. I gotta meet Keanu Reeves first. Slow health boost that I got. How sweet is that?
Los hijos de la chingada también está aquí.
This. Give me all your shit. I can say shit now that my child's gone. Shit.
Watch out, Mark.
Poopy shit, shitty doggy poop, yeah. Poopy doggy shit.
I'm done.
Whoa. Hey. You know what? I'm gonna shoot you with your boss's gun. Whoa! Take it easy. What? Thank you. Jackie, where are the blades? Where are the blades?
B, they can spot you.
Yeah, you think? You think, Jackie? I'm running around this hotel plaza. Ah! With a samurai sword. I think they can spot me too, Jackie. Love you, buddy. Thanks for the info.
blade!
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Jackie, take some cover, buddy.
Distract him, Jackie! Way of the blade! Way of the blade! I'm all body! No smarts!
Watch it.
Baby steps? Baby steps, not today!
Swap this out for anything? You guys, we are loaded up. What's our biggest beast here? Oh, that's a better Nakawa. Let's do the submachine gun. It looks like fun. Yeah, it looks like fun. Do we have scopes? Yup. Give me that. Do we have muzzles? Yep. Give me that. Okay. What about this boy? Do we have scopes? Yep. Strap it up. Do we have mods? Yep. What's that do? Increase crit chance by 2%? Yep. We got no mods we can put on it. That's okay. Weigh the blade. Let's go. Guys. Ooh. Ooh. I'm feeling strong. I'm feeling it. Jackie's scared out of his mind because his partner is just running around laying waste to a bunch of corpos with the samurai sword. Oh my god, so much better.
Enemy contact, I'm engaging.
Bro, I thought we were just doing the thing. That worked. Pro gamer. I'm not blindly swinging.
What?
What's the way of the blade?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days,
Jackie.
That's like some divine comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Apologize. Do not like this submachine gun anywhere near as much as I like our long rifle. What do we got down here? Light machine gun. Okay. I'll give it a try. Inside this elevator right now. Jackie! That was muy mucho stressful.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
No. No, take us to Ripper Dock.
Take us to a Ripper Dock now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible.
What?
Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance.
No!
I'm not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. Oh, hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting preem jobs left and right now.
No.
Hear me, Jack?
You're gonna be rich, Mia. I can feel it.
No, Jackie. We're gonna be rich. You and me.
Biochip. Hold on to it.
Jackie! No! Oh, no! Jackie, why? Jackie! Jackie!
Mr. Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Just give me a sec, will ya?
Mr. Wells' remains. Where shall I take
Fuck.
Them?
Fuck. Take him to Vic.
Vic Vector will take care of him. Family shouldn't see him like this.
Of course. Understood. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Jackie! Damn it. Dax, you got some answers. I was like, why am I going so slow? Couldn't figure it out. Oh, what are we getting rid of here? How much over am I? 286? Ditch some of these poo-poo weapons. That's pretty poo-poo. Poo-poo. I don't know. Not so poo-poo. One more. It does seem like you're sad. I just thought she was moving that slow because she was sad.
Fucking mad at you.
Not moving, like, way too fast. Watch me run through this hallway.
Let me.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest story. The
yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking emperor! His majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess! Let's start with your prep work! You had no idea Saburo Arasaka'd be at the hotel?
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Sokka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical. Parker, Eddie's, then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up.
I like to wash my face, though.
First convo?
Seems I'll fucking kill you!
I've chosen my life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
We just made it to the credits! This is the credits? What? Oh, man.
Hey.
Hey.
Uh-oh.
You all right?
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
I can't let you on! Hey, we're chill!
We are Kanunu! We're Kanunu!
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Nunu! We are Kadena!
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
I crawled up your ass.
How much do you want for it?
Okay. I want it today.
Johnny, wait up.
Don't do this. You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard. Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend.
Black Hawk Down of the Dead. Fucking
on the streets of Watson.
Sons of bitches.
Skull cracking out there. That us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This is the Cub Scouts, Johnson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Murdered everyone!
Murphy.
Boy, Shaytan did not,
Johnny,
not make it so good.
Remember the plan?
Get the payload on the elevator, arm it, let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos, screaming roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
Jacking in. Fly? Do cats eat bats? Do rats shit gnats?
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy. Come on. Evac announcement. Bro.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on. Get ready.
Don't get yourself spotted.
I'm hit! Fuck me, I'm hit!
Sorry. That's the way I'm playing.
Fuck me, I'm hit!
See that, fuck? They're mine!
Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got the Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite's incoming!
Get out of there,
run
Johnny.
For it!
By hand!
Shoot the cables!
Okay.
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
Fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka's sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
All world loves me.
Head down!
Ow. I killed Kinunu. I'm sorry, guys. I killed Kinunu. I killed Kinina. I let Kakuku die.
Arasaka's sons of bitches incoming.
1 sec longer.
Love you,
Spider.
All world loves me.
Go, go, go!
I've got no heals. gotta call it, guys. But rest assured knowing that when we come back, we will have all the Kanunu we want. All the Kaninu we want. All the Kanani that I want. Two Kanunu deaths, but we get to rack them up for the next one. Bye, everybody. Thanks for hanging out with me. That was very fun. Tomorrow night, only on Twitch, Loud, Annoying, and Very Annoying will be back with more stupidity. I'll also be back on at 1 o'clock on Saturday and Sunday doing some signings. I hope to see you beautiful people there. Miss you all. Have a good one. And we'll be back with more Kinanu next week. Bye, 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 everybody.